The Framework Convention on Tobacco Control Alliance has launched its anti-smoking advocacy in a concert. The FCAP says it aims to discourage more people from smoking. The group believes a concert is the best venue to teach the youth on the hazards of smoking. The FCAP says almost one out of three teenagers aged 13 to 15 years old is smoking, and the numbers continue to increase. Pag-asa says the rainy season has officially started.